Hello everybody and welcome back. We are playing some NieR Automata, and last we left off we were doing some side missions. I'd love to do some more, so we're just gonna go ahead and... Oh, hey, would you look at that, small recovery. Yeah, we're gonna talk to some people and get things going, you know, do our side questing and get everything that we need to get done. That's a regular quest. I'd like to do some sub-quests, because I know that's where our power is going to be stored at. In other words, I know we're going to get some cool stuff for it, so I don't want to dilly-dally on that. Okay, so those ones are ones we've already started, so yeah, okay, we can go in here for one, but I know the red spot, doesn't that usually mean there's a mission there? Oh, that's... Okay, that's our mission. Okay, then let's go back in here. Alright. There we go. Why can't I stop thinking about it? Stop thinking about what?
Yeah. What? Who are you?
We're with the Yorha. Allegory told us to make ourselves at home. Oh, right. So what can't you stop thinking about? Oh, it's just one of my friends has a box that makes music when you open it and I can't get the damn song out of my head. It's just so beautiful. Never heard anything like it. To make it worse, I can only remember the first part of the song. Duh, it's driving me nuts. We'll look for it. A music box. Oh. So now we gotta go back to the dang amusement park. Our favorite place. Let's go out of here. No. Alright, okay. Alright. What's this? Let's open that up some. We might as well just open up some quest lines. This way we have stuff to do and we don't have to keep going back to where we were. Alright, let's take the tree sap. Oh, seed, sorry. I don't know why I thought it was sap. Made an assumption. Alright, let's see. Anywhere I can get higher up. I'd like to get higher up. I could literally walk through there to the other side and you won't let me. You will not let me. You refuse to let me. I need, like, an electric skateboard or something. Gotta go fast. Alright. I bet you it's to that area that I couldn't get to before because I wasn't high enough up. Oh, what's in here? Iron ore. Hey.
Is
Yeah, buddy. Okay, let's see. How am I gonna get there? Okay, the logical thing says to just go over here. Yeah, use that to climb up. Oh no. Oh no, I'll never make that. Okay, wait. If I go up here, hear me out. It's still gonna be a long way. I don't know. It doesn't last long enough. I know where it's at. It's gotta be that spot where I couldn't get to before. I swear to God, this is all I had to do before, and I was too stupid to figure that out. I'm gonna be upset with myself. But not really, because I understand that I'm stupid. Alright, cool. I don't know why I had to do the whole camera change for that, but you know, hey. Oh, it's an ally. Damn it. I don't know how we're gonna get up there. I just don't know. It's too tall.
It's too tall.
Alright, I'll stop with the voices. Stop with the voices. Alright, let's see. How am I gonna get there? How am I gonna get there? Okay, wait. So what if I do? Okay. We might have a way. I will never give up. Yeah, buddy. Yeah. Too shabby at all. I am the warrior monk Servo, and I seek enlightened path through perfection in battle. Father Servo? But alas, there is only so much Father Servo is capable of on his own. Perhaps he would be as good to aid his fellow on a spiritual journey. I'm not sure we should be helping a machine with combat training. Oh ho, fear of the unknown clouds your mind, young one. What's in it for us? Father Servo shall impart upon you his secret battle arts. I don't know what to be. This seems pretty suspicious. Nah, we'll help you train. Yeah, buddy. Father Servo yields. That's a nice workout, at least. Nice, well, yeah. Alright, let's... Oh, okay, there's something for a quest right there. Awesome. Alright, you. Okay, cool. Is there anything in the desert that we need to be made aware of? Okay. Let's see, pray and continue. Let's retrieve. Lovely. You weren't bothering anybody, I know, but it's free XP, so I'm not gonna pass it up. Alright, let's get the drop. Crystal. Ooh, a tech manual.
Pascal? Is that you?
Nineth! Yes, it is me. Many apologies for the sudden transmission. I heard that you were searching for the missing child, yes? Well, if you would, please consider this a personal request from myself as well. Go find the child as quickly as you can. She's such a good little girl, and so fond of her sister. She's probably somewhere around the desert at the moment. That's where she's likely to find the dented plate her sister needs.
Got it.
Thank you so much. And please be careful, all right?
I'm on it.
Is that?
Right. Let's get her back to Pascal's village.
How'd you get lost out here anyway?
I was looking for my sister's card, but then I got scared.
Oh, come on now, don't cry. Did you at least find what you needed?
Yeah. She'll be happy, right?
I'm sure she will. But I bet she'll be even happier to see you back home safe and sound.
Yeah. Alright, let's go. Oh, this is gonna take forever.
Made the desert. It's just an area that lost all its vegetation due to a lack of precipitation. This caused lasting changes in the soil, which means plants aren't able to...
Soil?
It's dirt. Ground. The stuff we're walking on?
Yeah. Alright.
The wind is just a force caused by changes in temperature and atmospheric pressure and... Huh. That's actually a hard question now that I think about it. Kinda deep, really. I mean, where does the wind blow from? What do you think, 2B?
Don't know, don't care.
Simple. Nice and simple.
Well, machines can't really make children. Neither can androids, now that I think about it.
Yeah, but how do we make them?
2B? Little help here?
Huh? You're the chatty one. Work it out.
Oof.
Mister, Mister Wade, you gotta tell me how you make children!
Wow, it's getting late! Let's get you home already.
Pretty dope. Alright. This is gonna take a minute. I've come to that conclusion.
Hey, I know this place. I gotta get home by myself now.
Oh, thank goodness. Oh, cool. Crumpy lady.
Make sure to come back and tell me how to make children.
Well, that was exhausting.
Yep.
Well, good. It's done, though. Okay, now there's another one. Oh, what's this? Nice. Okay. Oh, I can't hop up there. Okay, there must be a way around then. That an opening. Oh, look at that. Pick that up. What's up here? Wonder if we can go up all them steps. Oh. Stop. Okay. Well, let's at least go over here. Wait a minute. Are you going to tell us how to open these now? Hello there. Ugh. Huh? You came here from Master John Paul's village, didn't you? I can tell. I can smell him on you. Ugh. Okay, that's weird. John Paul is wonderful. He pursues new knowledge with a passion that is almost indescribable. I admire him as I do no other. You have issues. And you clearly lack a discerning eye. I bet men take advantage of you all the time. Not exactly. Ah, right. I found something Master John Paul is sure he'd be interested in. Please take it to him with all speed. A machine fossil, huh? Okay, let's open the map. Anything down through here I could do? Keep going. Like this way? Is there a way around? Alright. There was a way around. Oh, wait. What's this? Retrieve? Nice. Ooh, there we go. What's this? Let's rush this way. Where does this lead to? Well, there's a lot of, dead soldiers there. Whew. Hold on a minute. Wait a second. Thank you. had to get my stuff back. We were almost there. We almost had it. We're just gonna have to grab our stuff and go. Okay. We're there. Get the body. Hurry up. Alright, that's nice. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Cool. We will deal with that when I'm a higher level. Speed. All right. Get the hell out of here. Thank you. You happy now?
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
Where? Oh, fuck off. Yeah. Oh, nice job. Where did the other one go? How the hell did she belly flop? Oh, alright, cool. That's what that's for. Right. Here. That's right. sweet. I don't know. No, we can upgrade that. Sure.
Is this the music box she was looking for? Man, this thing is all rusted over.
Look, a corpse.
You think the box belonged to her? Poor girl died a long time ago by the looks of it.
Let's bring this back to her friend.
Alright, cool. Thank you. Let's go run that back to the manager. Alright. I don't know why I hit yeah, but alright everybody, this is where we are going to end off at, because we've gotten a lot done and it's also been a lot of time, and I also have to edit it. So I want to thank you all for watching. I appreciate you all, and 1K gang, let's go.